Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel It's Learning Time. So today in this video we are going to solve exercise 1.1 from the unit number 1 more on large numbers. So let's get started. The question number 1 is read the following numbers and illustrate using a place value chart. So the given one number we have to read it first. After that we have to adjust the number in a place value chart. Here I have drawn a place value chart already. So see here, two rows you have to draw and 9 columns. Two rows, first one showing the periods and the second one showing the places. In that, the first column is for, in period section first column is for crore. In second, lakhs. Third is for thousand. Fourth is for ones. Again in ones, three groups will come, ones, tens, thousands. In thousand period, two groups will come, thousand and 10,000. In lakh period, two groups will come, lakhs and 10 lakhs. In crore period, crore will come. In crore period, crore place will come. So now let us distribute this number into the place value chart. As I told you, always start from the right side number, the number which is present in the ones place. That is, 1 in 10's place, 2 is there in 100 place, 5 is there. The comma is there, means 1 period what? 2. In 1000 period, 3. In 10,000 period, 1. In lakhs periods, 2, 10 lakh, it is 7. And crores period, it is 8. So it will become 8 crore 72 lakhs 14,521. So let us take one more example. So here again we have to distribute the numbers by in place value chart. In one place 3 is there, in 10 place is also 0, in 100 place also 0. In 1000 place 3, 10,000, 0. In lakh 3, 10 lakh 0. Again in crore it is 3. It is 3 crore 3 lakh 3,003. I hope you understood this one. Now we will go for the second one.
So we have to put before 100 place comma, before 10,000 place comma, before 10 lakh periods comma.
This is 1 period, this is 1000, this is lakh and this is crore. So let's write. It is 5 crore. 57 lakh 21,400 571. Let us take one more example. So first here we have to insert the comma. First comma will come before 3 digit numbers. Then after 1000 period, after lakh period, it is 4 crore 20 lakhs 420. So when ready, write it as 4 crore lakhs, 4 crore 20 lakhs, 420. I hope you understood this one. So let us go for the third number. So here is question number 3, that is write the numbers for the following. Here we have to write down the numbers. The question is given in words. So by reading the question, we have to write the answer in numbers. So the first question is 80,40,020. So 80 lakhs means write 80, after lakh comma will come, then 40,000 comma 20. 20 means here 100 place is not given, so put there 0 and 20. Here is your answer. 80,40,020. It is one no need.
To get more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel and stay updated. If you like this video, press like button and share and subscribe to my channel. It's learning time. Thank you.